Yeah, so Jeremy, you've had like a great season like stepping in as a shortstop, and it's been like a fairly seamless transition that you've had stepping in, and you've delivered right from the get-go. So can you like describe that transition for me, like how smooth it's been, like at least from me viewing as a fan?
I mean, it's been great. We have a great team. You know, it's fun when you show up to the ballpark and all the guys are willing to work, they're willing to have fun, they're willing to compete. You know, you just gravitate towards that. So it's been a great year, you know, looking forward to the rest of the year.
Yeah, so I saw your walk-off, like, and that was pretty impressive. You hit another one to center field. Like, is that your, like, favorite spot hit, like, walk-offs? Like, it's pretty cool that you've been able to do that. So, like, what was kind of, like, the mindset? Like, what pitch were you looking for, like, yesterday to hit?
So, we had a plan going into the at-bat. You know, you just want to see something over the plate, you know, put a good swing on it. And, yeah, let the game take care of itself, and that's what we did.
Yeah, that's great to see, man. And, you know, you've been great defensively as well. So what a, like, being here in the Astros, like, has it lived up to your expectations? How's it compared, like, before when you were, like, in Sugar Land? How's it, like, compared to your expectations?
I mean, it's been great up here, you know, from the fans to the team we have to the chemistry. It's been great. You know, I love the city of Houston. Fans are the best, and I'm looking forward to it.
Awesome. Thank you so much. You mind?